That's a mistake. Don't fucking put on me. Just do it yourself. So anyway, I told him something bad. And apparently ended up on Reddit because Riot was pissed. Riot's pissed at me. So you guys might not see me with anything Riot affiliated for a long time. Let's just say that. For maybe a year. Let's just say that. Riot was pissed. I don't care. I told him. I literally responded to Riot. Just, I don't fucking care. I don't care what you just typed. Stop messaging me.